Now we are going to discuss a problem. Evaluate, the very first one is square root of minus 144, while the second one is square root of minus 25 into square root of minus 49, while the third one is square root of minus 25 into 3 into square root of minus 4 into, sorry, it is a plus, and here also it is a plus, 2 into square root of minus 9. Under that, the very first one we'll discuss, that is known as square root of minus 144. This can be written as square root of minus 1 into 144. This can be separated as square root of minus 1 into square root of 144. Square root of minus 1 value is I, and square root of 144 is 12, that is equals to 12 I. And coming to the second one, square root of minus 25 into square root of minus 49, that is equals to square root of minus 1 into 25 into square root of minus 1 into 49, that is equals to square root of minus 1 into square root of 25 into square root of minus 1 into square root of 49, that is I into square root of 25 is 5, square root of minus 1 is I, square root of 49 is 7, that is equals to I into I is I square, 5 sevens are 35, that is minus 1 into 35, that is equals to minus 35. And coming to the third one, square root of minus 25 plus 3 into square root of minus 4 plus 2 into square root of minus 9, that is square root of minus 25 can be written as square root of 1 into 25 plus 3 into square root of minus 4 can be written as 3 into square root of minus 1 into 4 plus 2 into square root of minus 9 can be written as minus 1 into 9. And when you can separate this, so that we will get it as square root of minus 1 into square root of 25 plus 3 into square root of minus 1 into square root of 4 plus 2 into square root of minus 1 into square root of 9. So we know that the value of root of minus 1 is I into square root of 25 is 5 plus 3 into square root of minus 1 is I, square root of 4 is 2 plus 2 into square root of minus 1 is I and square root of 9 is 3. This can be written as 5i plus 6i plus 6i, so that you are going to get it as 5i plus 6i plus 6i makes 17i.